event is coming soon. I greet you in the love and the light of the infinite creator.
GMOs just got a lot more frightening with approval of new Monsanto product. By Christina Sarek. Forget spraying pesticides on your food, now they'll be genetically engineered to be in your food, thanks to Monsanto's latest quiet approval via the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency. The EPA just told Monsanto they could go ahead and bypass spraying our crops with carcinogenic chemicals like Roundup and just go ahead and breed them right into the crops themselves. Using a process called RNA interference, Monsanto's RNAi plant will supposedly kill pesky rootworms when they come along to chomp on them. But what else will these genetically modified crops do to beneficial bugs, the soil, and human health? The EPA has no idea, because they haven't done a single trial on RNAi-altered crops. Nonetheless, the EPA quietly gave Monsanto a get-out-of-jail-free card by allowing them to move forward with their genetically modified corn strain. Some are calling this a genetic weapon, in its infancy. Others are concerned that RNAi will have ramifications for the biosphere that, just like all of Monsanto's other products, don't come to light for years to come. For instance, the National Honeybee Advisory Board said in comments submitted to the EPA before a meeting in which this controversial genetic technology was to be reviewed. To attempt to use this technology at this current stage of understanding would be more naive than our use of DDT in the 1950s. While the corn rootworm is one of the most expensive pests in agriculture, it is having a heyday because corn, the genetically modified kind, is the number one crop in the U.S. GM corn has taken over thousands of other possible crops we could be growing, in field after field of monocropped, industrial agriculturally influenced support of the standard American diet, up to 70% of which contain corn products, high fructose corn syrup, corn solids, etc. We also heavily subsidize genetically modified corn to be used not as food, but as a gasoline additive. Ethanol accounts for a few thousand acres of those GM corn crops we're growing, too. RNAi, gene silencing. Another big problem with Monsanto getting a green light on this crop is that RNAi is a form of gene silencing. What is true for petunias isn't necessarily true for people. If we were to silence the gene that makes a pigment in a flower so it can attract bees, for example, this could end up in our own bodies, silencing our own genetic makeup in ways we don't expect. Ray Gallardo, one researcher who helped discover RNAi, describes it this way. The cells of plants and animals carry their instructions in the form of DNA. To make a protein, the sequence of genetic letters in each gene gets copied into matching strands of RNA, which then float out of the nucleus to guide the protein-making machinery of the cell. RNA interference, or gene silencing, is a way to destroy specific RNA messages so that a particular protein is not made. Might not an alteration to the foods we eat also have the possibility of affecting our own DNA? We know now that proteins are even more important than some scientists previously assumed for signaling certain instructions for genes to carry out their intended purpose. The very same institutions studying RNAi will admit that protein alteration can epigenetically create or destroy disease. If big ag giants Monsanto and Dow, cooperating to make this RNAi corn a reality, continue in their successful attempts to get DVSNF7 corn, to be called SmartStax Pro, into our food supply, we have no idea what mayhem might ensue. Thank you for watching our video.
To purchase these products and more, visit our products link below in our description.
Hi, Phil Swift here for Flex Tape, the super strong waterproof tape that can instantly patch, bond, seal, and repair.
Comes the all-new Hurricane Spin Broom, the cordless, lightweight spinning broom that cleans up this mess, that mess, and every mess with ease.
To purchase these products and more, visit our products link below in our description. Your purchase helps support our channel. Thank you for your support.
Please like us and share with your social media.
Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified of our new videos.
Remember to check out our playlist for important intel you may have missed.
And visit our sister channel. Event is coming soon. For additional intel and information, stay tuned. Victory of the Light.